A petition filed with the Environmental Protection Agency says Iowa's Department of Natural Resources has been violating the Clean Water Act for years. The Iowa Sierras Club petition claims animal feeding operations pollute rivers and streams without receiving a permit from the DNR. Now, the petition also claims nearly 500 facilities are operating with expired permits. The EPA is expected to release a response to the Iowa Sierras Club petition at some point, but it's unclear when that will happen.